One final note on computational performance. If you're using third-party libraries, you should check and see if there's a smaller, faster, mobile-optimized version. For example, if you're using jQuery, you might consider switching to Zepto. For any library you use, though, be sure to use the most up-to-date version. Many libraries are in the process of optimizing for lower memory and CPU consumption, and this can be a great way to save some cycles.